For the first time this December, TY students at Belvedere College will be sleeping out.
This winter, over 3,400 children won't have a place to call home.
And the number is surging every month.
On December the 10th, TY students will be sleeping in their back gardens because it is more important than ever to raise awareness and funds for a Focus Ireland.
Please support the Belvedere Boys by donating to the link in the Belvedere websites and help combat homelessness this Christmas.